Glenn Maxwell's age can be easily predicted while having a look at his date of birth. Glenn's date of birth is 14th of October, 1988. He was born in Kew, Melbourne, in Australia. Glenn Maxwell's brother is a football player. Glenn himself had an interest in football. If he would have not been a cricketer, then surely he would be a footballer. He is athletic on and off the field. Glenn Maxwell always had a keen interest in sports since his childhood days and wanted to become a top-class cricketer. He played a different match from school team and showed the incredible talent hidden in him. Glenn Maxwell's full name is Glenn James Maxwell. He is a good dancer and fun-loving guy. He is called with the nicknames like Maxie and The Big Show. Glenn Maxwell's height is about 5 feet 11 inches. Glenn Maxwell's weight is just 70 kilograms, and this makes him do easy movements in and off the field. Glenn Maxwell's birthday is always the day that he loves to celebrate with family, but most of the time this special moment is celebrated with team members. Glenn Maxwell is an all-round cricketer who plays for Australia in international matches. He started his career from county cricket and has many records under his name. He is the devastating right-hand batsman and slow-arm bowler. Let us have an eye over his career and learn about some stats. Glenn Maxwell's age was young, started playing for South Belgrave cricket team. He plays for Victoria in Sheffield Shield. He even plays for Fitzroy Doncaster Club. He had even recorded the fastest half-century in Australian interstate ODI matches, scoring 50 runs in just 19 balls. He had been playing for many clubs and leagues, and one of those popular leagues is IPL. He made his debut against Afghanistan for Australia in ODI match held in UAE in year 2012. Glenn Maxwell's first half-century came against Pakistan in his second ODI, where he was unbeaten at score of 56 runs. He then played series against Sri Lanka in January 2013, where he failed to reach even two figures. He was also wicketless in this series. Then in his next series against West Indies, he scored 51 not out to lead Australia to victory, and then in his second match he got his first career duck. But he took wickets. Glenn Maxwell's best bowling figures are 463 against West Indies at Perth. Glenn Maxwell's first century is yet to come. Glenn Maxwell was first signed for Delhi Daredevils in year 2012 in IPL 5. Glenn Maxwell sold in IPL auctions of 2013 to Mumbai Indians. Sachin Tendulkar, Harbhajan, Kiran Pollard, Rohit Sharma, Ambadi Rayudu, and many big names were the part of this team. It is the team of Nita Ambani and Mukesh Ambani. But then in IPL auctions 2014, he was sold to Kings 11 Punjab. In the opening match of IPL 7, he scored 95 runs in 43 balls against CSK. This was the IPL season when he blasted off really well, and Punjab won most of the games because of his performance. Glenn Maxwell's best performance in IPL is 95 runs against CSK, though he had scored 90 runs in 38 balls against the same team.